burning sun crests the brow of the Sphinx, and the dusty sands of aeons are spilled into the air by a sudden searing blast of morning wind. I sense the eyes of heaven upon the land. Each tiny mote, invisible in the sunlight, watches the plains and deserts of time as one is born and reborn 1,000 times, and 1,000 times more forever, until we become those eyes. Every man and woman is a star,